Use the CRS database to size the market.
That data is wrong.
Then use the SIBS database.
That data is also wrong.
Can you average them?
Sure. I can multiply them, too.